fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your armor on me! Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel.
Dead.
Here. Get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
It's lit, fam.
I like how people can just joke around about fucking, about getting bitten. It's always, it always sounds fun.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
I mean... I believe in you, Ellie. I believe in the you that believes in the me that believes in the you.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
That is how.
The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it. Gah, yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Ah, key. Okay. Oh! Damn it! Alright. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Okay. I tried so hard and got so far.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Oh. Right. We're still fucking there. Too high of a drop. Thank you.
One second. I don't know, can we?
Here we go. Hurry. Up here.
Fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember?
All right, girl.
Stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
It is the end of the world as we know.
Found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free of cordyceps infection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job.
You've run into more infected? Oh shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so... maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
No, but I'm checking the stream out, though.
Let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston?
Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Oh, fuck, what'd you say?
Sure.
Ah, dang.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh! That's strong. Come on.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse.
Go faster, bitch.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Let us. Hey, I'm letting you do the leading. Fuck you.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley,
perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
No way, do I really have to tap it that much?
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
I can't believe I had to fucking spam triangle 1,000 times. I am the tiger!
Get it.
You're cool.
Wow. That was those masks are even cooler.
Where'd you go?
Vampires are like my thing. I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess.
You're not funny.
I am Countess Dracula.
Yeah.
True horror tales, accounts of real monsters and spirits.
Alright, we get a run around being retards, my favorite.
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. You like that? Bingo! Fuck. Boosh! Oh my god. Yes! And that's how you do it. Last one.
Had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever.
Loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. You know what? Forget it. You're off the hook.
Wow. Okay. Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
Tit. Make it easy.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Oh no, he didn't.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers.
All lit.
Do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Alright, just because you were right this time.
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? How the hell do I get up there?
You don't.
Follow the cables. Rachel?
It's an evil Satan kitty.
Come on. All right. Oh my God, pretty sick. Jesus. You're trying to kill me?
I think you know the answer to that question. Oh, what is every cat's objective in life?
Here we go. End of the line.
1-100.
Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it.
Oh, great. I wonder what this says. Private Ellis has taken a turn for us. He's burning up, and he couldn't keep any of us. Man. Where the fuck you gonna find gas at? Is there another one? Alright. They went to waste.
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. Empty.
I don't think you can tell by the smell, because wouldn't it still smell like that anyways? I mean... What if all of this was really water, and it's just a trap?
Nothing. Fuck.
What am I supposed to do? Apparently there's no fucking gas anywhere. Oh. I don't think it would be out here, but I mean, I'll check, I guess. Alrighty guys, that's the end of this video. If y'all enjoyed, feel free to like and or subscribe. And as always, I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye!